I'm going to show you how to wax frames. Take your frame. And that's it. So, find yourself good wax. And the reason why you do that, so a lot of frames come waxed, but they don't have a lot of wax on them. And sometimes you'll get your bees wanting to make funky comb, wacky comb, whatever you want to call it, where they build like straight out instead of off of the cells on the foundation. And that just becomes a mess and a problem. So somebody told me about it, and I tried it, and man, all my bees just started making great comb. So that's it right there. You don't have to melt it. You just have to soften it and then rub it on real quick. So this is way better than the other ways that I've done it in the past. I've melted it all down and used a paintbrush. This takes, I mean, 1/100th of the time to do that. So that's what I'd do. Thanks.